agreed to go eat at 1 a.m.
Ooh, girl, you're shining like a Fifth Avenue diamond. And they don't make you like they used to. You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you save me, who could blame me when I just wanna make you smile? I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind, thinking I was cool.
Okay, guys. Alright, so we ate. It's 2:30 here in Korea, and we just finished eating and walking around here with my uncle. It's gone. My abs are gone. So it's been about 12 hours since the last eight. It's 1:10 here in Korea. Have a light breakfast and then go hit legs. I'll show you what I eat and what I normally don't eat. So yeah. Okay, so we have watermelon, eggs, cabbage, cucumbers, bread, more eggs, and I think I'm going to opt for some ramen. Alright, so the reason why I chose this ramen is because it has 11 grams of protein and I need the carbs. Alright, so here it is. 11 grams of protein plus about 11 more, two eggs, two large eggs. And it's going to be my brunch because I can't have two separate meals. And yeah, let's hit this leg workout. Oh, and you need Snapple, the apple one, because it has 47 grams of sugar, all gains. On my way to the gym, I'm thinking sets of 5 squats and a back off 2 sets of 8, then hit some accessory leg workouts, and then hit some forearm. For my head, I'm out of my mind, thinking I was cool in the wrong time, one of a kind, living in a world gone plastic, baby you're so classic. They don't have a, squat rack, only snatch machine. No deadlift area.
Check this out.
Alright guys, so what I like about bulking is that I could lift this easy, but during my cut, it's like, I can't. Alright, so lost all my definition because I had all that MSG today and yesterday. Trying to make some leg gains. Alright, let's get it.
Slow and control. Slow and control.
So if you guys have any questions about my diet or my workout regimen, just comment down below and I'll try to answer them. Yeah, and so the reason why I'm using a Smith machine is because they don't have a regular squat bar, which kind of sucks. But they do have a bench, which is nice. They also have like a decent pull-up bar. The machines aren't that bad. That weight right there, it's gonna determine if I'm gonna be able to max out. Let's get it. If I die, I die.
Well,
Alright, so that's the gym, LH Fitness. This is the apartment. And I have to go uphill. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel and comment below what you thought about my 330 squat, if it count or not. Your class and babies, you're sick. I never met a girl like you ever till we met. A star in the 40s and a fold in the 50s. Got me tripping out like 60s.